So here we are on day two, and we're still here, and we're in solidarity with you guys, 200% at least, as they say. And some people from Occupy Toronto have just come along, and we are sure full of admiration for what you're doing. You can believe that. Okay.